the relationship of Bond versus Scaramanga or Bond versus Dr. No. I mean, if you line those up, undoubtedly it's Scaramanga.
Yeah.
Like, undoubtedly. Yeah. Dr. No, it didn't reach that far. And that's what it comes down to for me, is that the relationship between Bond and Scaramanga pushes it above the simplicity, the simple perfection of Dr. No.